put upon the stall, while the dyke who wrote it must not have a brain at all. I got all perturbed, yes, I got mighty mad at all the assumptions made about my clan. So I left the ladies' lounge in a cloud of perfume when I saw the same gal who vandalized the bathroom. She looked at me from across her foamy brew, checked out my hot pants and fancy hairdo. I saw a spark of interest in her half-closed eyes, so I moseyed over to her, feeling sex between my thighs. She turned to me and said, hey, are you for real? Only straight girls wear dresses at red. In her eyes, if I'd have been in my Levi's, she'd be quick to lick. But because I'm in a miniskirt, she thinks I suck toe dick. So I flicked my bick and lit myself an ultra slim. I said, one date with me, you'll never be the same again. She said, you think you know about a woman's pleasure? What I know is too much to measure, measure, measure. I grabbed her chin, she gave a sly grin. I said, bitch, I'm not a talent scout. If you fuck with me, I'm gonna wear you out. She said, I've never been one to back down from a dare. I'll see what you're made of anytime, anywhere. Grab me by the neck, and the rest is a blur.